As you guys can see, this roof looks slightly different. The outside is designed for shingles and to pitch out to gutter drains, but the inside is actually a rubber-lined roof. It's like a pond with an outlet that goes down to our perimeter footing drains. Pretty impressive.